In 1991, 92% of Ukrainians voted in favor of national independence in a referendum. They also elected Leonid Kravchuk, the first president of independent Ukraine. In 1994, Ukraine, Russia, Britain, and the United States signed the Budapest Memorandum, whereby Ukraine agreed to give up its Soviet-era nuclear weapons in return for security assurances. Ukraine's first constitution was adopted in 1996, and the country's official currency, the hryvnia, came into existence. In 2000, Georgi Gangadze, a famous Ukrainian journalist and the founder of the Ukrainska Pravda news website, was kidnapped and murdered. Taped conversations recorded in the office of then-President Leonid Kuchma showed Kuchma allegedly ordering the murder, sparking anti-Kuchma protests. In 2004, thousands of Ukrainians came out into the streets to protest against the rigging of a presidential election in favor of Viktor Yanukovych. The uprising, called the Orange Revolution, led to a re-vote and the victory of pro-European candidate Viktor Yushchenko. In the winter of 2008 and 2009, Russia cut off gas supplies to Ukraine and Europe for 13 days. To restart the gas flow, the Ukrainian and Russian governments signed a deal that ended up costing Ukraine tens of billions of dollars. Ukraine co-hosted the 2012 UEFA European Football Championship with Poland, attracting tens of thousands of tourists to the country. The public uprising known as the Euromaidan Revolution started in 2013 and succeeded 100 days later in driving Kremlin-backed President Viktor Yanukovych from power on February 22, 2014. In response, Russia invaded the Crimean Peninsula and started a war in eastern Ukraine that has killed more than 13,000 people since 2014. In 2019, comedian Volodymyr Zelensky and his party won landslide victories in the presidential and parliamentary elections. For the first time in Ukraine's history, residents of the eastern and western parts of the nation voted for the same candidate, a person with no political experience who promised swift change.